this next song is really fun. It's a Brazilian song by Antonio Carlos Jobim. But when I was in India, and I was teaching it to Colin, he said, what do I do in this rhythm? Totally changed it up on me. And tell him a little bit about that.
Yeah, this is a Brazilian song in 3-4 tempo. And now the music in Goa is called Mando. And the Mando music from Goa has a 6-8 tempo. So I told Laura, why don't we just turn it into a Goan song? So here's a Goan version of Favela.